Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to stream a movie on Discord. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe 5-minute solution. So first of all, open your Discord and click on user settings and make sure to open Discord app. So scroll down and click on advanced, and here you'll find hardware acceleration options. So all you have to need is just disable this hardware acceleration. And the same way, open your browser. In case you are watching movie on browser, then you have to open your browser and click on this 3-dot and click on settings and search here hardware. And also you will get hardware acceleration option here. So all you have to need toggle off this to disable. Open your browser or application while you are watching movie, and after that open Discord, and now open your Discord and open the server where you want to stream a movie, and now click on general voice channel screen, and now we have to select the screen where you are watching a movie, and now you can select video stream quality and click on go live. And here you can see I successfully started to streaming my Netflix here. So that's how we can do it. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5-minute solution. Thank you for watching.